good NFC matchup on tap between the Philadelphia Eagles and the San Francisco 49ers. Here's the kicker, Jake Elliott, ready to get this one started. And we are underway from Santa Clara. Fields it right around the goal line. And he had no room to run as he's tackled down inside the 20. First play, going to throw it. The first catch of the game for George Kittle. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. 28 yards the game there on the catch and run.
But when you hit him on the move like that, he's able to get into open field with a full head of steam. Oh, boy, it's going to be tough to get him down.
Yeah, there was a big window. They're lucky they did get him down. A big hitter to start the drive has him up near midfield here for first and 10. He's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. A good run there on first down, and it'll leave him with a second and 2.
A nice run here early on. It doesn't take a great play caller to realize you want to establish a guy of his caliber with runs like this early, because they'll pay dividends as the game progresses.
On second and 2, Garoppolo. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
Tremendous coverage there. Just did not catch the football and complete the interception. But what do they say all the time? If he had really good hands, he'd be playing offense.
They'll try and pick it up in McCaffrey. And they will touch him down, but not before he gets the first. Only 3 there on the pickup, but that's enough to move the chains.
Haven't met a football team yet that runs the ball successfully that doesn't talk about having an attitude to be a running football team, right? You gotta be able to put your nose in there, smell where the first down sticks are, and get there.
He'll get this out right here to McCaffrey. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. An excellent pickup of 20 yards.
Pretty solid opening drive here, Charles. They worked in the run game, the pass game, just steadily getting yards, and now they've got it inside the red zone here with an opportunity.
And the only thing they don't have so far is points. But the way that they're moving the ball now, that shouldn't take much longer. And they've established a great balance so far, running, passing, doing what they want on offense.
And he is out of bounds, looks like right at the 15. 8 yards on the pickup, and now they'll have some options on second and short. Pretty effective run there, and now they can start to smell that end zone.
Pound the rock. Make sure you use your O-line to set the tone of dominance and physicality, and pound the rock.
Touchdown! George Kittle from Jimmy Garoppolo. And the Niners get the upper hand as they're on the board first here this afternoon. Robbie Gould on for the extra point. And the kick makes it through, but flags come flying in as well. It appears we're going to get a roughing call tacked on.
So they'll go ahead and accept the penalty.
After the roughing penalty on the PAT, they'll kick off from 15 yards further upfield. And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15. Hurts and the Eagles come up here first and 10 at their own 15. Hurts with a little pop pass on the jet sweep. And from the 15, they're able to work this up to the 20 for a pickup of a handful.
And that's something you have to get ready for defensively, because in today's NFL, teams will use their wide receivers on jet sweeps, end arounds. They'll move them back in the backfield and make them running backs. partner, this was much more of a tap pass, but effective nonetheless.
And I think both guys love it. If you're a quarterback, it's an easy completion. If you're a wide receiver, you get the easy reception and also a chance to try to make a play with your feet. That one good for 20 on the catch and run.
Well, I think when they look at their offense, they think to themselves, weapons, weapons everywhere. And they want to move the ball around. They want to spread it to different people. But you absolutely know they want to get this man involved as well. And that's what they just did on that play.
And he's going to take this ahead for right around 3 yards, but no more than that. Second down.
Yeah, I don't know if it's exactly a win-win, but if you're on offense, you'll take that kind of a run, all right? It was kind of stacked up, found a little bit of yardage, and frankly, they're pretty close to staying on schedule on offense. The playbook is still open for the coordinator.
The decision to keep it turns out to be a good one. 11 yards in the first down.
Now, that was a designed run. Now, remember, if a quarterback goes feet first, he's protected. But if he dives head first, he's not. On that play, he figured the risk was worth the reward.
So from inside Niner territory now, this is first and 10 at the 47. Throwing is Hurts. Throw left side complete. That's Sanders. And he'll be brought down on the other side of midfield at the 43.
And we see another pitch and catch there to the running back. This position just continues to evolve. They become just as critical to the passing attack as a lot of receivers, tight ends, because their ability to make people miss in the open field can really generate big plays for an offense.
To throw again on second down. Hurts. It's caught. Smith. And the tackle going to be made at the 38.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before you get a good head of steam going.
They'll try and run for it with Sanders. But he's able to get the first before he's taken down at the 36.
You know, it was tough for them to stand on the sidelines and watch the other team take it downfield and score, wasn't it? So they knew when they got on the field, it's on them. Pick up first downs, get downfield and score. How about them picking up that third and short?
I was just going to say, you and I were talking before the game, those third down conversions are going to be huge in this one. Right back to Sanders on first down. Trey Greenlaw in there on the tackle.
Well, sometimes you just have to give credit to the defense. Great job there at the point of attack, holding up. They won their battles at the line of scrimmage, left him no space to try and run. Really nice job swarming to the ball carrier.
On second and 9, Hurts. He'll hit Watkins on the crossing route. And this will move the chains again as the tackle's going to be made at the 49ers 16. Second catch for him today, and it'll wind up a first down. A handoff to Sanders. And he goes backwards here, losing yardage back to the 16. Officially, it's a 1 yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11.
I have a feeling they'll stay committed to running the football, especially on their early downs. They just haven't had a whole lot of success just yet.
Maybe just a slight detour on what's been a strong drive. Here's second and 11. Hurts sets up to throw it. Now they set up the screen. That's complete. And able to get him down, but he does reach the 5. It's a good gain of 11. Sets him up first and goal.
And when you're throwing the ball downfield really well, like they have been on this drive, it's really a nice time to work one of the screen plays in. One of my favorite play callers in the game has always told me he starts every game with 10 to 12 screens because if he starts feeling the pressure from the defense, he uses their aggressiveness against them.
A chance now to get even before the break as they come up first and goal. A quick throw knocked away. It's incomplete.
Chances are good. He's going to be a very busy guy. Two catches already in this opening drive, and they're looking his way for a third.
I think they put this defense on notice that that could be a really, really frequent combination. A line of scrimmage once again, the five, as they get ready for second and goal. Here's Hurts to throw, and that'll be incomplete. We do have a penalty flag down, however. Let's see what that's about. So they take the flag and the yardage that comes with it. Here's another first and goal, but from a little further back this time following the penalty. They'll try to run with Sanders, and this will result in him losing yardage back to the three. So they're backed up to the 3-yard line, second and goal. Once again with Sanders. And that play going absolutely nowhere as he's belted before he could get out of the backfield. They'll wind up losing three. And now it's third down.
And now third and goal coming up. The loss on second down. That just means this crowd's going to get even louder. And they'll get a little bit of extra help from the defenders as they exhort them to join them in the effort.
They'll look to throw on third and goal. And tight coverage there. It's knocked away, incomplete. But also a drive that spans all that time, and yet you may only come away with 3 points here.
But your defense, all right, they actually like these long drives. They get to rest over on the sidelines for a while. But when you're not finishing with points in terms of touchdowns, that's frustrating. They've got to figure out how to close out these long drives and get sixes instead of threes.
They're going on fourth down with Hurts. And he's brought down. Can't do anything with a football. It's a sack and a turnover on downs. He couldn't get the ball away on fourth and goal. And the 49ers are going to get the football back. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And we'll see how this is played. Offensively, they've got the lead. Not a whole lot of time left. What do you think, Charles?
Well, it's tempting to try and add to your lead, but a mistake there, that can change things in a big way. I say go ahead, take the knee, get on out for the half.
So the completion good for 7 there, and that'll leave them with a 3rd and 2. They'll come to the line, needing only 2 yards to gain the first here. Got a man right side, it's McCaffrey. First down, it's a gain of 6 that time on 3rd and 2.
Here we go.
Garoppolo on first down. Taking a shot for Samuel. He rifles one, it's intercepted.
You just had to say, let's take a knee and go in at the half and regroup. Let's just talk it over a little bit. I wonder, partner, was the analytics coach in his head a little bit? Maybe go ahead and press it and try and get some points. While the old school coach probably would have said, take the knee, let's get out of here.
Now we could see points the other way here. That's it for the first half. 2 more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth, ready for quarter number 3. It's the Eagles ready to see the football first, and they trail here as we resume action in this third quarter from the 10. Well, now how about this return? And all in all, a pretty solid return. Nearly got it to the 35. They'll mark him down officially at the 34. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. Charles, it'll be interesting to see what adjustments this offense made in the locker room. Haven't really been able to get anything going offensively, virtually nothing in the ground attack either. So certainly something has to change here in quarter three.
And I'm pretty sure their friends from the defensive side of the ball told them exactly that, because those guys, the stop troops, they've been playing pretty well. They've kept them around in this game. Now they got some time. The running game struggled in the first half. Opposition knows how to focus on defending the pass here. They've got to re-energize that ground game and maybe open things up for a comeback here in this half.
And they're going to get this up to midfield.
Oh, that was a pretty route right there, because it's all about finding a window on a route like that. He lined up on his left, ran the deep in route over the middle, and the ball was right where it needed to be. Really good trust between quarterback and receiver. Really good completion.
From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. A hit as he throws there, incomplete.
Maybe a little frustration starting to creep in. The offensive line hasn't done a great job of protecting him in this game, and there he was, hit again as he threw it.
Yeah, another time on his backside, probably starting to get a little frustrated.
Got to keep his composure. Can't let the defense know that they're getting to him.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Hurts. Trying for Brown, and it's intercepted. And the Niners will take over possession here up at the 44. The first half did not go their way, and that's not going to help matters at all. An interception here on the opening drive of the third quarter.
Obviously not what they were striving to accomplish. But you know who's really upset on their team? The defense. Already trailing, they're going to be counted on to try and hold that score at least where it is.
And across the midfield stripe into Eagle territory. 9 yards is the pickup there, and they'll have a second and one.
Here we go.
Again, they run. Again, it's McCaffrey. And he'll be brought down, it looks like, right at the 40. 7 yards there and a first down.
They certainly have to get more credit here, because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time and making it work.
Garoppolo's throw taken in by Samuel. And he gets this down inside the 35 before going out of bounds. And that's good for a gain of 6. And it'll be second down. Throwing now is Garoppolo. And trying to get it to Samuel, but it's intercepted. Darius Slay with a pick. So this offense moving the ball well, trying to open up a 2-score lead here in the third quarter, but now potentially a play that could have big ramifications.
Yeah, you've driven the ball down the field. Things are looking up, but it takes just one bad decision to throw things off the rails.
Here's a throw out wide complete to his running back right side. And he'll lose yardage here back at the 47. So it goes as a completed pass, but they lose a full 5 yards. So now they operate back from their side of the field here, second and long.
Hit the streak.
Back to throw. And his throw is going to be incomplete.
So many times when we talk about coverage, we're just talking about a defender running with a receiver, but a big part of it is understanding where the football is, finding it. In this case, when it arrived, it wasn't a surprise, and he was able to bat it away.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. They'll fake the give to Sanders, and now Hurts. He's going deep for Brown. That's going to be knocked away and incomplete.
Oh, that's going to hurt a bit, because they needed to come through with a completion there. Now a drive that started with great field position is facing fourth down.
The Eagles send out their punter now. As the drive goes backwards, so he's on to punt it away. This is away, but boy, headed straight for the sidelines. And no return possible here as they angle this one out of bounds. The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. Their defense has done the job. Now it's the offense's turn as they've got it first and 10. And he's got some space here. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Marking down at the 49. 59 yards now on the ground on just 7 carries. Even from up here in the booth, the play-by-play guy could tell that there was some pretty good blocking on the right side of the line.
Well, you have good eyes, and it's almost like a ballet when it's executed that well. Everyone in the right spot, everyone in sync, everyone hitting the perfect notes. A little more percussion and a lot more bass, I would think, than you get your normal ballet. But at the same time, that was well executed.
Officially, no gain on the play, and it's second down.
And the big fella stuffed that one up in a big way. I think doubling him has to be a priority because you can't move up to the next level if you don't take care of him first.
Third quarter of a tight football game as we come up on a second and 10. Garoppolo now. And the grab by Croft. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work this to the 45. That's a staple of this offense, drag route to the tight end.
Yeah, he's unable to use his size to break off much more yardage after the catch, but still an effective gain nonetheless.
In search of 4 yards here to pick up the first down. Third down, here's McCaffrey. And good space to operate there as he takes this down inside the 35-yard line. Three quarters in the books. You are watching the NFL on EA Sports. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. They stay on the ground. McCaffrey again. And he works his way free all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone. Back-to-back nice gains. That one for 14 yards and another first. And carries like that, that's how they're going to continue to salt this thing away here, Charles, in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, how about that? A new set of downs. Clock continues to move. No better way to close out a game than to tap those mastodons you have up front and say, guys, keep pounding them. Let's keep the ball, keep their offense on the sidelines, and let's close this one out.
That's a gain of 4 here in the fourth quarter with them leading by 4 on the scoreboard. If nothing else, they've already taken a couple minutes off the clock here already as they come up second down. Takes us down to about the 12 for a gain of 3. The Eagles going to take the first of their timeouts. It's just their first. They'll be down to 2 remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter. This is 3rd and 2. Maybe the biggest play in this football game. McCaffrey running up the middle. And he's got the first down as he gets it to the 8. They're able to convert with a gain of 4. So first and goal, 6 points here would go a long way toward wrapping this one up. And now we won't see a play on first down. We're going to get a timeout instead. That'll leave them with 2 remaining. We'll be back after this. Looks like a jumbo set with 3 tight ends here for first and goal. They'll try to run with McCaffrey. They'll get this halfway home from the 8 to the 4 on a gain of 4.
I know the game's not over, but there's got to be a sense of satisfaction right now for the guy carrying the football a bunch today. 99 yards, and he has enough time to go over the century mark.
Well, you got to give it to him again, right?
Yeah, there's no doubt about it. You're not worried about losing yardage here. You're not worried about any of that. You just want to get him to the promised land for every runner, 100 yards or more in a game.
Go ahead.
Second down and goal. Garoppolo. And it's caught. Touchdown, 49ers. Tyler Croft from 4 yards out. And the 49ers are able to build on to their fourth quarter lead. Gold with the extra.
extra point, and that pushes the lead up to 11. After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gould now to kick it away. This one taken just inside the 10. Oh, a dangerous return man showing it here. And he nearly broke that for more, but as it is, still a good return. They'll start the drive right around the 37. The Eagles' offense set to begin their next drive. Well, that last touchdown we just saw, what an important one. Now it's back to a two-score deficit for this crew as they take the field here, and they are in desperate need of finding the end zone. And that'll be good for 8 yards to the 45. Throwing again on second down. Hurts. And they're going to get this to about the 44-yard line. Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. They'll run with Sanders up the middle. Nice his way forward here, but just 3 yards on the play. Second down. 2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. The last run got three. Now here's second and seven. Play action. Here's Hurts. Rolling to his left. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Sanders. They'll go to the air here on third and two. And once again, this is Sanders. And he is out of bounds inside the 30. It's a pickup of six. Clock management definitely critical here if they want to get back in this game.
Absolutely agreed. They have to up the tempo in this case, down a couple of scores. Want to make sure they have a chance to win this ball game.
On first and 10, it's Hurts. And oh, he coughed it up. And now this is scooped up by the 49ers. And they're going to set up shop at the 27-yard line.
Got so many memories that I made on Casket Road. I done gained the world, I ain't never sell my soul. This is God-given, so I thank him as I go.